there, folk, and welcome to a new Binding of Isaac Reborn adventure. Last time we played as Judas. We played casual baby mode and did an easy run. Then, when we ratcheted up the difficulty, we got our ass kicked in one of my most god-awful runs I've done. So today, I'm gonna revisit Judas because it's still incomplete, inconclusive. Our runs with him. He's gotta defeat Mama. Yeah, see, look, I notice now the hearts have a little outline if they're completed on hard mode. Judas doesn't have that. He don't even got a Satan kill. He's got nothing going for him. Oh yes, let's make sure we're on hard. And let's begin. Let us roll the dice of chance. Alright, little Judas. You fucked up last time. Well, the game was kind of conspiring against you, but nonetheless, this time we'll do better. I'm not sure if that was because everything was terrible, was rearing its head, cursing our run, or if that was just really unfavorable. I mean, we started with holy water. What do we start with here? This time we win. Ah, this is just some stupid helpful fly. This is not a high tier item. Whatever, it ain't shit tier either. Oh. Where is my swarm protector? I got a buddy. I got a buddy, but I don't know where he is. I guess he'll only come out if I take damage. Again, that's stupid. I want something that takes effect now. Immediate reward, that's what I want. Maybe he protects me if I'm close to dying? Well, I'm always close to dying with one heart. Let's see. Okay, this thing's locked in here. We're gonna win this. We're gonna win on hard with Judas. Prove we can, wow. This room's cool. Ah, shit. Oh, well, they're not spigots of blood, so it's all good. Shit, yeah, knock him out of the way. Thank God. Thank God you're tier 2 that much. Oh, wait, some of them are. Yeah, this one. This one's crying. As for the filter, I don't know, I kind of like the jagged edges. It's alright, I really don't notice too much of a difference, so I'm just going to leave it off. If anyone has a preference, please tell, but... Well, shit. We cleared it, didn't we? Yeah, rooms we can't access, we're done. No bombs, no anything, a boss. Always the Gurglings. I feel like that's a killer name for a band or something. Fuck. Fuck! Oh, fuck! Mistakes have been made! Oh, there's my protector! You've come out, buddy! But you don't do much! Oh, that's so silly! You just go in circles only when I'm hit, too! Crap item! All stats up? Oh! Oh! Now we have a chance of winning! And I'm a bigger boy! I've grown. I wish it was all item up, but whatever. We're good. We came to the verge of death, and we bounced back. All stats, that's glorious. Speed? Tears, doesn't it? Oh, fucking A, I hate this curse. This curse is annoying. I'm really against this type of curse. Like, you know, some curses alter how you gotta play. Make things a little harder. This curse in particular just kind of hampers your runs in ways that are not very fun. It's really frustrating just to not know where you're standing on health. But whatever. I could bitch about it all day, or I could fucking live with it. Deal with it, Judas. You got two hearts. You got two hearts, and you know you got two hearts. Fuck. Still got two hearts. Yeah, this shit actively working against you, man. But it's okay. You got the magic mushroom. You know the game would take something for that. Don't just give those things out willy-nilly. We need bombs. Kill the boss? Kill the boss? You're thinking about it, Judas. Would it remove the curse? It might, goddammit! It's always Monstro anyway! It's always Monstro! It's never not Monstro! Thankfully, my tears hurt a metric shit ton. Dear Lord, Monstro, you stood no chance. There it is. Oh, is this a box of crap? No. Oh, no! What? That was in there? Oh, let's make it more of a challenge. Why don't we? Oh, we can increase our monies. Dangerous pill, dangerous. Make it more of a challenge? Why the fuck not? Why the fuck not? Hello, devil. I thank you for not claiming my lives. I have so little. Don't appreciate this one. The spider one is so ungratifying. Fuck that! Thank you! Thank you! I know you always have one that's good. Oh, I lost the heart! Whatever, I'm at three hearts. I'm at three hearts and that pill sucks. I have a key though. The box of stuff gave me a key, which ultimately gives me an item. Okay. This little box. I feel like a cat that's amused by cardboard, like... Well, I'm glad Judas has a good imagination to play with the box. Get creative. Get creative. Except green is not a creative color. There we go. Okay. No, not opening that, though we are rich. I would like more bombs. Red poop is red. Oh yeah, we got the challenge up. Fuck it. I welcome the challenge, Judas. Welcome it. Fuck yes. This. Wait, sad bombs? Sad bomb? I guess it knows its life is so short. Its fuse is so short too, just take it. Tear blasts? I guess it gives me splash damage? I haven't been a fan of that, but many bombs. Many bombs is cool. That's really cool. Yeah, this room we're not using. Not at all. Instead, we are bombing this. I think there's a high likelihood for a secret. Oh, what a sad bomb. Whoa! That's cool! Not that useful, unless I get a million bombs. Thank you! So we could shop! We can shop, but we have little money. Oh, wait, we do have money. We have a means of multiplying my money. Let's see, any rock is special? No rock is special. Oh, this is really great! I realize what this does. I need this. One plus one is for free. That means every drop is a double drop. I kind of want both of these, but I can't get both. Or is that the bad pill? I don't know. Just take my donations. Oh, wow. That jammed quickly. All right. We're at 62 coins. Maybe we'll get an upgrade further on. So I found the secret. I got bombs. I got a key for the next area. We're bombing this. Oh, yes. It's always one. We have five fucking hearts. This run is good. This is a good run. This is why we wait a day after failed runs and play again in the future. Okay, you're still there. He's still there. Wait a second. Whoa, 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 whoa. I just realized there's a room I did not go into because I didn't want to get damaged. But I'm a risk taker. I'm a risk taker. Oh, fuck yes I am. And I get rewarded. We gained... Oh! Duh! We probably lost the heart we just got. Whatever. Whatever. Stupid red poop, man. How much life we got? Oh no, we only lost half of it. Awesome, look at all that heart. Got a lot of heart in you, kid. That's okay. They could charge me all day. Whoa, alright, maybe that one can. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay. Let's be a little cautious. Oh, we could recharge the book. Might as well. Oh, then the tears I'm talking about. What's with the little, like, variability in how they fire? That's strange. Oh, that's awesome. Luckier! Awesome, more drops! Ah, Cubones in tight hallways. Don't like this. Ah, but they hardly take any damage before they die. Yeah, they get wrecked quick. That stat up item. I am on hard. Okay, verify. I messed this up before. Oh, that's too good to pass up, but let's build up the book. Alright, we just bide our time, wait for that. Alright, safety. Preserve all your hearts. You don't know how many you're gonna get. Well, if you do get one, there'll always be two, but... That's cool. Okay, so now we can book. Of course. It's always the case that it's shit. Well, we have three chances. Plus, with the book, everything dies so quick. Now we get to investigate these things. Damn it, what is with all the troll bombs everywhere? Yes! Yes! Oh, it's big too. We slaughtered a really large goat, so it fits on us today. More devils. Oh, this fucking thing. Almost. Almost, spider. Oh, I gotta hit your hitbox is your shadow? Yeah, it's the shadow, not the actual thing. Alright. So we got so many keys. We could open whatever we want to. Let's go this way. I want big rooms to have the book available. Do you... Oh no, you just shoot caustic spiders. Oh, this spider's one good dodger. Alright, nothing of value there. But we get to do this room. Yeah, use this plentifully. Oh yeah, those other ones actually shoot at you. Okay, the white ones. Dang, almost. Oh, whoa. Got it. Room is clear. Let's check. We gotta find the treasure. Oh, shit. Oh, questionable maneuvering right there, buddy. Alright, you need to die. I would like you to die. Please die. Double coins. Double the fun. This is great. They don't have enough space to be facing this way. More keys. Glorious. Glorious. Oh! Is that silver? Silver ore? Huh. This is an ingot of something. Concussive tears? Well, they must weigh a shit ton, I'm thinking. I'm also thinking, I don't know. Probably nothing here, let's see. Yeah, that was stupid. Okay. I need, like, the petrified poop or something in order for rocks to give me money. They yield nothing by default. Concussive, does that just, like, blow them back? I don't know, it's not crap, though. That I know. Destroy that danger. Oh, fuck these things. Oh, it dazes! Hate these spiders. I can get real hearts? No, this item is such crap on all regards. I'll take this, though. Thank you. It was cheap. Ah, what a tease. What could have been? What could have been? A trinket, and oh, all that money. That's a shame. Wait a second, there's hope I could get that. Dang. I'm gonna bomb this. Oh, I keep thinking it'll hurt me. Dang. Alright, we're still good. We're great. We're solid. There's hope, because if the secret's up here, I can bomb and acquire all that money. There's a good... It's likely the secret's here. Ah, but it wasn't. Not that bad. I have two more bombs. I could try to get this card. Fuck! Got it! Doubled my money! I don't have that much money. Okay. Let's see. Let's see what else we could find here. We could try to find the secret. Dang, it could be a number of places. A number of places, man. Screw it. Ah, I can't bomb there. Can't bomb there either. Hmm. Should I save the bomb? No. Hell no. We use it. We use it. It could be here. Oh, I got it right! Yes! Thank you! That's it. That's all there is. There isn't any more. There's a few hearts lying around. Not really worth anything. Oh, I don't have the book for the boss. That's silly. I mistimed that. But we did find the secret. Oh, we have death at least. Yeah. Yeah, we could take this guy. And we get 20 points. That's acceptable. Oh, it knocks him out every time. Oh, this guy's gonna be so... His lights are gonna be out. Oh, really? That's weird. Son of a bitch. Oh, he can't move too far when he's unconscious. Yeah, this ain't so bad. Ain't bad at all. He hit me once, so be it. Please, devil? Yes! He showed up! And this is crap. Range is the single... It always was the worst stat. Single worst fucking stat in the game. Hey, at least the devil showed up. It's probably because of the hat. The goat hat. Oh! I want two of these. I have... Huh. Ha ha ha. More damage, or what is this? Should I maintain a real heart? Fuck it! Pure damage, baby! Fuck yeah! Maybe we should have kept a single red heart. That might have been wise. But my damage should be off the charts, it is. Plus the book. Okay, so we're gonna use this. Now I have coins for the next shop. I have keys. We're solid. Sort of. God, I gotta keep hoping I find soul hearts. Well, I was screwed if I came down to my real hearts anyway. But I can always access... Yes, I can always access those boss rooms that contain great items. Nah, you die, motherfucker. I hurt too much. Oh, you gotta kill these things quick. If they spawn on you, trouble will arise. They keep their distance, though. That's great. Score! Oh, this room's pretty easy, too. Dang, I don't have any health to donate to the arcade. Or to the machine that would be in the arcade. We'll see what's in there. Ah, hell yeah, offense is the best defense. Playing this on 10 parts and 10 parts alone. And we only get 10 parts. Fuck yes. Let's do this. Whoa, whoa, whoa! What happened to this arcade? It must have went bankrupt and all the hobos set up shop in here. Oh, these fucking machines, though, are worthless. I can't kill you guys, but I can pay you out. I'm gonna pay this one. One beggar at a time. The key beggar ain't getting my keys. Oh, okay. You've given me the tools to murder. Thank you. And murder we shall. Okay, you really want me to kill, and I'm gonna kill this guy. Simply because touching him would kill me. I have nothing to give you. I have nothing that you want. Oh, but the monies. Score! Murdering him was so great! Okay, let's keep paying this up. Come on, man. Serious? These guys get greedier and greedier, I tell ya. Death clears the floor, devil increases my damage. So I might save the devil for a boss run. It's Book of Belial in card form. Oh, I got my two hearts back! How happy are you, child? Let's go. Let's clear a room with this. Alright, nothing there. Wait, I could really use you guys. Please, explode all over this. No, you're a liability. Alright. Shoot one here. I think mushrooms might contain items. They do! That's neat. The hairs. Blow me up here. It takes you a while, but you will do it. Yeah, these contain things. Come on, blow them all up. Blow me up. Blow me up. Blow me up. What is this? What could go in circles for... Oh, shit. Okay, I wasn't paying attention. We go in circles for days. But that won't help me get items. Come over here. Oh, you're so awesome. Again. Again! Again! No, that one's crap and I won't use it. Come on, more mushrooms. Destroy all the mushrooms. Let's just go in circles. Nothing. Meanwhile, this one's... Oh, might as well get the final little mushroom. Ah, you were close. Alright, this one's a bit too crazy. It's gotta go now. Thank you. Thank you for all you did. Right here. Awesome, is this a good one? Okay, that's interesting. This one is also bad. Oh, health up. Yes! That was such great use of these guys. No, that's bad. It's in the description. Nothing. We got the book, we have death, and we also have, yeah, we can recharge the book, so we should just use it. Well, let's see what we got here.
Love this. Love getting luckier. More double drops. More double drops. Oh, fuck this. You know what? Fuck this all together. Oh! I'm like, why is the room still, like, not opening?
There's giblets on the floor. Okay. Let's, well, there was something I wanted to pick up. I forgot it now.
Whoa! Oh, thank God.
Now, we let those kind of blow up.
Oh, it didn't get a secret for me. It found the secret for me! Thank you.
Well, we're lucky and rich, so theoretically. Yep. This should pay out wonderfully. Well, you know, I do need hearts. There could be a shop. We'll be back. We'll see. We'll see.
Whoa. I want to use you.
Ugh! Whatever, the bottom one will work for me. Come on, free this thing, you son of a bitch. Well, we found the secret. Low chance there'll be another one there.
Keys. Oh, I could donate keys to that guy.
I hope his exchange rate is a little better than fuck. That was bad. Is a little better than that was risky for a super secret. Than the fucking coin beggar, because keys are more valuable. What floor is this? Huh, we could kill the boss, you know what? Fuck it. Fuck.
Yes! This guy's a pushover. Oh, fuck, at least a single form. Come on now, you could do better than that.
You could do much better than that. Oh, he's dead.
Yes! And what is this?
Oh, swing the hairball? Oh, it's an item that... Yeah! It's kind of like a mace. I just kind of swing it around and hit things with it. Yeah, I suppose. It's cool, though. Anyway, what's here? Alright, let's think about this. That baby I don't like. If I get hit, I drop soul hearts. That's useful. Fear shot's pretty useful. Hmm. Fear shot, and then do we expect to get hit? God. My eyes. A window to my dark soul. I just don't expect to get hit. Fuck that. We're out of here. Thank you for this, though. This is useful. This keeps things at bay, and it makes my shots look really, really cool.
Oh, really?
Wish there was a bomb donation.
Oh! We can milk the shit out of ourselves! Oh, every single shot is a fierce shot. It's incredible.
Alright, we got some good combos going, but... Did I clear everything? Oh, I can clear everything so quickly. I just kind of wanted to destroy rocks. Nah, these things don't really aim for you. Okay, was there anything else here? No, no, no. No. Chance for a super secret. Oh, yes!
Oh, this is really useful! Thank you!
Let us build bridges! Heck yes! This item, it's makeshift flight. We can cross gaps. We can also stand safely across gaps, I think. Like, stand here, and it would protect us from certain monsters. It's not that wide, a ladder. So where was I going? Oh yeah, I had a billion health. So I wanted to milk. And then what's this? Alright.
Oh, I should have got that other item.
Oh, and if I used the machine, I could have milked with my Gimp mask many soul hearts. Whatever. I'm gonna pay. I'm gonna pay your price. You must give good item. Come on.
Really? Give me better.
What in the world? A severed hand? I don't know. I've never used the monkey's paw, but I want it. And you're dead to me. Thank you. I'll find keys. I gambled them all away, I know, but I'll find them. I'm sure I will. This front's too favorable to ruin it for me. Oh, dang! I never noticed this room! That's a shame. I had enough hearts to access that, and I did have means of getting in there. Whatever. We could sit here ruined that we didn't get in there. We could just get the fuck out. And I'm getting the fuck out. We're doing pretty well regardless. Yeah, we're doing fantabulous.
Wait! Oh! Okay. Alright, now I'll take it. Thank you.
He stayed! For one final offer. It's probably because of the go-ahead. He stays maybe because of that. I don't know. But this is wonderful. And we're at the first necropolis. Ah, this shit. Alright, if I do take damage, many a soul heart shall be claimed. Oh, I was wondering, like, if the enemy's more invisible, or what's going on there? Not invisible, just hasn't dropped yet. Or maybe I get a chance to get a soul heart upon injury?
Oh, Krampus! Oh, dude, it's been so long since I've seen you! What's up, buddy? Well, now I know what my devil item would have been. Oh, yeah!
The head of Krampus? Yes, give me your head!
What do you give me? It's no longer coal. I've been a good child this year.
Does this give...
Yeah, it's soul hearts. Awesome.
What does this do? Is it better than the book? Let's see. Let's see what this does. That does seem pretty awesome, you know? Huh. I'm debating here. Yeah, but its use is kind of odd. This is always... Is it three charges? They're both three charges. I don't know. I like being able to control my shots more than a weird ability that's AoE, but that's neat, I suppose. Oh, and since I teleported, I don't gotta fight the room. Okay. Nope. Awesome. Teleportation breaks those rooms. Breaks them pretty bad, and I can walk anywhere. Thanks to my items. Yeah, the book's a killer item. Oh, we go to the shop. Wait, no keys. Well, we might regret this. That waste of keys. Nope. I have to find some keys somewhere, though. Nope. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Wait a second, if I angle you just right, okay. Key. Oh, whatever, key.
Yes! We got a key. Oh, is this the boss? Dang, which of those pills was the useful one?
One of these pills was really great.
Fuck it, let's take out the boss. Yes, it's just war. It's just war.
War's not that bad. He's actually worse when he gets off his stupid little hobby horse. Oh my goodness, War. OMG! Sucks to be you. Is this... Okay, this is somewhat protective. Yeah, it's Krampus's head. I don't really care for it. Alright, I think I'm gonna try for this. I know one of these pills are really good. Oh, it's bad! I have paralysis in my eyeballs, or what? I hope that goes away. It's temporary. Fuck yeah. Alright, now what is this one? Okay, wait. Angle yourself just right. Damn! It was crap anyway. Alright, well, that wasn't too bad. We lost the heart. At least we now know we can do that. Okay, let's go secret hunting. Wow, my own explosion scares me. Hunt for secrets. There won't be one here. But there will be this annoying... Okay, there we go. Oh, good lord. Oh, but the hearts are exposed now. Oh, so much safer. So much safer. Oh, ladder coming into effect. Ah, but they're protecting their hearts really well. Oh no, they failed. They failed in their duty. Do I want to go there? Maybe. I definitively want to go to the shop. I've been able to buy most things in shops. Oh, these are the ones that fire. Okay. Oh, but... Oh, wow! This is a great room if I could find a shop after this point. Because he's gonna burst forth in coins as well. Oh, yes. We're rich. We're rich. Monkey's paw, still not seeing what it really does, but it's probably working for me. You know what? I have bombs. No longer is this off limits. It's probably shit. What is this? Okay, that's neat to know. Whoa. Alright, we're out of there. Oh, this fucking room. Okay, now we go down here and murder some fools. Look at him, cowering in fear. This is terrible, I feel like I'm massacring a village or something. With all these hearts, I can totally win at that machine though. Awesome. Did I find my treasure? Oh, I didn't notice I was being blocked there. Fuck. Dang, I gotta come from a different angle here. Oh, even though they're died, their head still continues. This could have a bomb in itself. Alright, thank you. I have keys? I have enough keys.
More damage? Oh my gosh.
What is this? Oh, I'm anemic now. My blood is... Oh, it poisons! That's even better. I count that as a damage up. I kind of want to blow those up, but I have a limited bombs and a secret that must be found. Could be here, and if not, at least we blow up some skulls.
Oh, that's wonderful! One right here, okay.
Oh, if I get hurt, I start dropping a blood trail. Interesting. Can't stop the bleeding. Alright.
Oh, and my gimp mask is working now. Awesome. This helps me in many ways. Yes.
Unfortunately, I'm low on supplies here. Nor did I find the secret. It could be here. Or there could be hearts.
Oh! Oh, and you're a money one! Please give me hearts as well! Hearts. Hearts.
You know what? Keys are useful, but hearts are cooler, or bombs, you know, anything of the sort. Alright, that's useful. Alright, we need more items. We gotta go up here.
Oh, fuck. Oh, that was silly.
Secret?
Yes. But I'm already rich.
I am already rich, thank you. Oh.
Oh, that's really good. We get to milk the machine some more
after we check this out. Oh, there's a heart there. That's useful to know. Yeah, I'm just gonna chill right here where it's... Damn you.
This room, man! Come at me! Get feared!
Oh yeah, this room sucks in so many ways. We're out of here.
Oh! Come on.
Oh, my fly... If they get within my cone... My safety cone, it goes out and attacks them. Alright. But I have plenty of life to try to get another life. Or at least, you know, win at this machine. Win something. Get rich. I could still get soul hearts at the very least. Okay, that sucks. The gimp mask isn't going into effect every time, though. It should activate more often, I think. This is only Necropolis 1. Any more health? Not much. Please, at least give me a soul heart. Now I'll die now. God damn it. Ah, that's all it offered me. Hey, doesn't this shop have a heart? No, this wasn't a shop. Whatever.
Oh, I really called that one. Fuck yes. No.
I don't want paralysis. I already see it on my leg. My left leg, I lost feeling in it. No energy. Oh, these are all terrible! Yeah, they're all shit. Oh, well, at least I found it. God, if I found a full health one in there, that would have been great. Alright, one more ring and then it goes away. I'm sorry. Oh, I should have put the bomb better. Full health? Full health? Ah, death is pretty cool. That's it. That's really all we found. Yeah, I can't really use this, but it might drop a heart.
Oh, it did. Well, that's good. We go to the next area, pretty well off.
I'm sorry, Krampus's head. You're not that useful. Let's go. And we have a map. We win today, Judas. We win today. God, how many hearts did I have? Fuck!
Oh, I hate this curse. It's the most frustrating curse.
Oh, it gives me a map, but not much else. Alright, well, let's just go up and check this. Alright, these are just hazard rooms. Nope, 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 nope.
have enough health for this. Oh, that's killer.
I have enough hearts for this, too. I know I have one heart. This will give me 3 soul hearts.
Use it.
Okay, so now I have... I don't know, my health is very questionable. I know I have 1 single red heart. But I have many soul hearts. I don't know if that was that worth it. I'm torn now. Secret, I don't think it's there. It's here. Does the map list the secret? It does not. Okay. Just don't take damage, and you'll be peachy. Ah, I thought it stops you in your tracks. Well, maybe it stops you from aggroing the concussive blast. Meh. Oh, Lust, you can't even reach me. Look at you trying to cut me off. No, not that useful. If only it were more. We're rich. That we are.
Oh, this tells me where the secrets are. Awesome, I figured one was in that little crevice.
Whatever, man. Is this a good one? Huh, what? Oh, it must have left me with a single heart, because I know I have a red heart, or it just claimed my heart, I don't know. But I can't pick these up. Whatever. Let us lay waste to all that oppose me. Alright, we have enough bombs just for these secrets, so really awesome. Oh, it can't shoot me from the sides, alright. Oh, these guys don't hop, they just walk disgruntled. Don't walk on the pile, there we go.
Oh, awesome, we found really awesome crap here.
Well, the map was already revealed, I think. Come on. Come on. Oh, you won't even reach me because you're getting hurt too much. You're feared.
Oh, paper.
I always get you. Whatever. I have many good items. I hate getting you when I have crap items, but now it's okay. Now it's okay. Okay, a lot of objects to dodge here. Whoa. Alright, Peeper's hurting them. That's what's going on over there. And they're dead! Heck, I think these skulls also hurt them. Wait a second. No, I don't know. I can't tell if... I have 2 bombs, and I'm not sure if that's exactly where it is. So I'm gonna go in a room right now. Whoa. Thank you! I think Meat Cube saved me. Please die. All of you. All of you. Everyone die! Make way for the king! Yeah, all hail to the king, baby! Fuck yes. That's Mama, isn't it? Yep, that's Mama. Oh, this one's most deadly of all. Alright, thank you, Peeper. Whoop whoop! Whoop whoop! Whoop whoop! I love whoop whoop! It's ridiculous! One of my favorite Tinkies. I don't know what the monkey paw was doing. I don't. I gotta look that up. I mean, yeah, I was against looking stuff up, but after enough sessions, I really want to know what the fuck these things are doing. Because I'll never figure it out. Monkey paw. I'm able to grab things better? I don't know. Just get whoop whoop. Oh, my range is ending there. Okay. So I'll kill you like this. Why is it? It's hitting something? Oh, it's not ending. It's running into something. I'm not sure what in there. Okay, there we go. It's a little harder to aim, but it covers so much more area. I did get that secret, didn't I? No, I still have two bombs, so I did not get it. Come on. There we go. Oh, I gotta kinda guesstimate where it is. I don't wanna do that. Here, it's definitively here. Oh, even everything whoop whoops. Thank you, I suppose. Is there a shop? I already went to the shop. Certain rooms become a tad bit more difficult, but yeah, I could loop it around these things now. All my tears come from my right eye. Oh, that might be an effective peeper, though. Okay, so that way I can angle like this. Worth noting. Oh, I have one bomb, but I don't want to waste it. Let's go over here. Oh, if I get you to run across that, will you? You'll take all the damage, won't you? Please charge at me across this thing. Do it. Do it. Charge at me. I want to see you take all that damage. Oh, he won't charge if he doesn't. He won't charge when it's up? I'm right here. Ah, it's gotta be perfectly positioned. Charge at me. Charge at me, yes! Ah, he didn't get stuck on it, whatever. Whatever, we wasted enough time trying to see that work. Oh, it's up there, but I can't access that. Or maybe it's here. Maybe that's what it says. Let's hope. Yes. Oh, one of these gotta be good. Bad. Bad. Oh. Killer. Yes. Alright, that's all I wanted. I'm healthier. I have two red hearts. I know I lost one. I sacrificed it. Whoop whoop. Whoop whoop! Did I clear the floor? I did. There was a few things I wanted to do, though. Was there? Well, it's now or never. Otherwise, we'd fight Mama. And that's the end of what? Oh yeah, I could have been swinging this stupid little hairball thing. I have keys. No bombs. What do I want the keys for? Health I can't use. Boss who's been defeated. And I think this is all. Yeah, that's pretty much everything here. Yeah, if I forgot about it, it ain't too valuable. Hearts everywhere, really. Okay, let us fight, Mother! Oh, this super stomper. Well, that kind of seems like the regular stomp speed. Oh, I petrified the door. Oh, fuck. Just keep moving. Damn, don't go back. Ah, what about
Come on now, you know you had this.
Oh, I got her so clean. Oh, the devil always shows up. And we got a blood clot, which... Oh, awesome! My blood clotted over that eye. Glad to see it's healing, though. Yeah, let's see what you got to give. I could trade a heart. How many hearts do I have? I have two. I'm going off memory, but I know I have two. Maybe one? Now, do I want any of this? This is... I've found out this is three black hearts. For one red heart? Temporary. How many guppy items did I get? Oh, I have Guppy's hairball! Don't I? I'm Guppy! I just like how cute you look! Woo! Alright, I'm content with this. Thank you! Thank you! I was gonna get the coat, but I'm Guppy. God! What is wrong with my eye? Well, I'm happy now. Thank you. Guppy's hairball I got. I touched the paw. And then the collar counts. Many guppy items. How much health did I have? I did have one. Okay. So it wasn't worth getting that. Because I wouldn't even be able to stack all three black cards. Alright. I don't have bombs. No bombs, no care. I would love to get the secrets, but no bombs. Presents a difficulty. Oh, I deal so much damage. This feels like my first run. With the whoop whoop and the fear. Oh, that scared me. Come on now. Whoa. Whoa. That was silly. I could have easily taken damage there. Thank God I could fly. I think I walked over the spit. The creep. Oh, good lord in heaven. It's bad time for all you guys. Oh, since I'm Guppy, I spawn flies all the time. Yep, we fighting the devil. This one them runs. This one them one runs. Oh, spiders too, again. I always become king of spiders and king of fairies. Alright, they're not fairies. They're just flies. Okay, that didn't have much. I still have death for some reason. I don't know what to do with it. Oh, fuck. You got wrecked, son. Wait a second. I am rich. Oh, and this one would give soul hearts and whatnot. And trinkets. And cards. Ah, well. We ran that one out really quick. I don't want that. I'd rather have death than that. For one heart? Thank you. I also got bombs, too. So, let's go down here. Let's go in here. Oh. That wasn't worth the key. Oh, it's Mama. Oh, what's going on? Oh! Oh, Pin! Pin! How you doing? Oh, that's Mrs. Pin! Pinette! Yeah, but I don't know. You're still the joke you always were, but it's glad to see you! So happy to see you're still around. And you found company, and now you're both dead. Yeah, usually, if we get to the womb, we get to the womb in a really good state. So long as we never get that curse shot item. Every single run I've lost, curse shot. Curse fucking shot. Why not, man? Why not? Mr. Fred? What are you? It's a bigger version of Harlequin, baby. Okay, are you just a spawner of devilish things? Oh, fuck. Thank God I was saved there. Alright, I couldn't properly appraise what he did because I killed him too fast, but... Regeneration? That's a real thing? If only I had more red hearts to see it happen. Oh! Oh, it says Isaac there. It's made for me. Well, the only thing I could really get is this. This thing looks cool! Little brimstone! Oh my god! I don't even need brimstone! I got it as a secondary, thank you! You know, I really want this... that Isaac paper. Ah, fuck it. Oh, come on now. How are we gonna lose? Wealth at what cost? Yeah, we did give up our hearts. I don't know if that was too wise, but... did that make me rich? Or was I already rich? I'm not sure. I don't know. I just wanted to see what it did. Yo, is this really like little brimstone? Oh, I can shoot him I control him? I control him. That's great. Ah, there's nothing here I want. Fuck, that was stupid. Oh, come now. Patently retarded. Hey, where's all my soul heart droppings? Because I'm getting fucked. I am very disappointed with what I'm doing here. Fuck. That was the most damage I've taken in all these rooms. Ugh! Why? There we go. Let's start accumulating our hearts again. Takes it a while to pop out if you're not- oh, whoa, whoa, whoa! What a surprise! Where is this fucking thing? Hello? Creature? He's trying to stay safe by not coming out. There you go. But he'll die anyway. Alright, look at the walls. The walls are the number one enemy right now. Awesome. Oh, well. This area is so cool. This is where we belong, my little brimstone pal. Yeah, being mindful to control them, though, that takes quite a bit of concentration. We can't use this, so we destroy it. Eh, it would only have given red hearts anyway. I was hoping for soul hearts. No, I think once it gave soul hearts. Once upon a time. Still, if we continue with this whole scorched earth approach... We're alright. We're alright. I'm looking long term for the devil here. Man, you just chill here the whole time. Maybe I should have gotten the upside down cross. Whatever. Let's go down. Yes! Here we get the heart outline. Oh, and we could go right here to get the secret. Oh, haha, almost. Almost, you fool. Alright, I'm hoping for hearts or something here. I'll probably find more bombs. Money. I'm rich. In fact, I'm wealthy. I sold my soul for more money that I didn't need. Alright, no, the poop hurts you. It's always hurts you. Fuck. I should have deathed the room. Oh wow, Mama's right there. Well, no. There's chance for hearts. You can't even reach me, can you? Fuck! Ugh! Walk into that shit every time. Oh, thank you for the protective barrier. Awesome! I gained a heart. Oh, okay, it doesn't hurt you just walking in. It won't do that. It won't be cheap like that. Well, we could fill up our heart. I don't like having no health. I don't know, for some reason I just figure I'm gonna croak all of a sudden. Alright. Alright, there we go. Danger bypassed. I have enough keys. What is locked away in Mama's womb?
Oh, and I can access all of these. I'll be back. I want more hearts in case I get the devil.
Am I gonna find a heart? Well, there's a chance of it. Come on. Come on, I know you're running away, but don't be afraid. Death comes to us all. I can find the secret that's up here. That's useful. Always worth a bomb for an extra heart. And nah, I could bomb all that, but why bother? I don't want to go in there. Oh! Oh, that's the flying version. He's reappeared. Alright, I accidentally killed the one on the bottom. It happens when you're this off. Unintentional murders. Oh, I walked down! Alright, since everything's clear... You know, we only take one heart of damage going in here. And we lose the heart? Okay. Still, if it was two hearts... If it was nothing, I might have been angry, but... It was good. Dang, hit the poop. Hit the poop, man. Hit the poop. Whoop whoop it. Okay, Brimstone, you help me out here. Good Lord Almighty, this still exists. There we go. This glitch. Or this targeting error. Oh, I have enough to go in there. And I shall. Oh. This might have a bomb inside it. Meh. Oh, wow. The damage. Is it Locky next? I want to see how long Locky stands against this. Yep. You got knocked the fuck out, Locky. Oh, that's great. Room was overall quite a success. Quite a success. And we can always bam. There we go. Since there's no more rooms, we cleared everything. All right, now we can go in the red room and see what awaits us there. Oh, it's over here. All right, and that was the red poop. Red poop that's claimed way too many hearts. Yeah, I could fly over all this crap. Awesome. No, that was a monster. That's troll. Gosh. Whatever, I could get all the chests. They can't all be bad. Figured! No, I must beat Mother. I will find you. I hope you return. I don't want the run to end here, but I refuse for now. Damn you! Yes! But I think I could find him. I have the go-ahead. And, oh, bam, that thing! I have the go-ahead. And I have high likelihood. I didn't take any red heart damage here. I didn't have any red hearts. Alright, we ready? Let's do this. Plus, what's the point of the contract if you won't fucking honor it? Yes! Yes, he did appear! And I got Shadow Baby! And experimental treatment, what's that? I think I got this for beating it on hard, because I beat her before. Now we fight! Now we fight! I will not leave the chamber this time! Fuck yes! Wow, I killed her so fast! Was that a boss fight? Shadow Baby! Experimental treatment. Doh yeah! Doh yeah! Let's clear these rooms. Oh, wonderful. That's what you get down here. Rooms like that, with rewards like those. Oh, these are sloths. They practically feel like a regular enemy, because they're so weak. You know what? Spin, spin, spin! Spin City! What do I want from this? What can you possibly give that I want? You don't give soul hearts. You give bombs? I don't need bombs. Ah, best you blow up now. Let's do this. Oh, fuck yes! I'd love Guppy's tail! Yeah, I mean, I'm already Guppy! Gotta get all the missing pieces. Oh, it would've hit me if I didn't have that. What's next? Stay in your corner. Awesome! I could get gold treasure chests while I'm down here. Oh. No, that's bad. 40 urinary energy. I've been holding on to this death card. I'm gonna use 48 hour energy. There we go. Just so I got the book back up. I wasn't gonna use that item anyway, really. Oh, thank God, I got it blocked by all these fucking protective things. Health up? Oh, luck up? By all means. That enemy doesn't seem that scary. Oh, hello, Fallen. I'm gonna kill both of your guys at the same time. What you gonna do about it? Nothing. Oh, thank God for these protective things. They give their lives so I don't take damage. Oh, and Brimstone, you know, he's adding a little bit here and there. Doing just a wee bit of damage. Wow, before they could even get a shot off, really? Alright, Judas, I'm glad you're proving that you can do this. Alright, yeah, the initial burst is the worst. Now they've been killed. Oh, there's still one left? I could fly, so this ain't that bad. Awesome! Oh, it's wretched! It's nothing! Can't even reach me. Ha! Ha! Oh, devil. You wait. I have surprises in store for you. Nothing. Let's see if we can do the double clean. That's gonna be my intention. I already have too many soul hearts. Can't stop the Gups. Can't stop the Gups. Such a lovable feline. Oh, and I have both eyes! Yay! I've healed! Full health, I don't need that. Paralysis? What does this do? I almost want to use it. What does paralysis do? I don't know, I'm tempting fate using it though. Nope, nope. No rest for you. Oh! This is Siggity Zoogity? Swiggity Swooty? Wiggly Waggle? Nah, I like whoop whoop! That one doesn't really alter too much. That's it. Oh no, no, there's still these rooms. Double Locky. Double the fun. Double the embarrassment for you. That's it. We're done. Ah, black hearts are cooler than the other hearts. Will it retroactively change my hearts that are behind my latest heart? Let's see. Oh, it will. Yeah. It's a straight up, improvement, maybe. Now I'm thinking maybe a regular soul heart would also overlap a black heart. Black hearts are better, though. Unless they count as real damage. Alright, the whole floor is clear. We're done. We are done. Time to fight the devil. Let's do this nice and proper. Oh, I was trying to get the damage bonus off that. Oh my god! Oh, he hit me! That's a black floor and black shadows. Ah, there went my dreams of doing this clean. Death to you all. Now we use that. I want this. Well, Peeper and Co. We did alright. We did pretty well here. I want my eyeballs back before I win. There we go. Clean this room up. Peeper, we just mopped. Well, fuck yeah! Did it. Oh, and this picture is really coming together now. Oh, this allows me to get the Polaroid to then go into the chest. I haven't even been able to go to heaven. Well, let's see here. We have Eden, Judas. Yes! Win streak one. And both the devil and Mama killed on hard. Not picking up two hearts for two levels. I might just do this. Just to play as Eve. But anyway. Fuck yeah! Oh yeah, we got that one ending we didn't watch because we beat the game too fast. Let's watch it. High as hell. Isaac's in his happy place. No longer a sad child. Just a fucked up one. Wow. So much stuff yet to be uncovered. And we'll do so in the future. Thank you guys for watching. Farewell.